The high tower separating technology is a widely used and advanced way of resin regeneration domestically. The system is mainly comprised of three equipments: a special resin separating tank, a resin regeneration tank, a resin regeneration and storage tank. 1. Via the air-water convey technology, all the ineffective ion-cation mixed resin is transported into a resin separation tank. 2. The regenerated resin is carried into the mixed bed through the cation resin separation and storage tank. 3. The compressed air is blown into the separation tank to scrub the ineffective resin. 4. The resin in the separation tank is cleaned by the use of rinsing. 5. Wash the resin in the separation tank from the bottom. Then the cation resin and the anion resin is separated into two layers. The resin separation tank is designed into a special shape with big top and small bottom, which is especially designed for resin separation. This settling velocity of the resin in water is different, as the density of cation resin and ion resin is different. The flow velocity of the first backwash of the high tower separation is 50 meters per hour. At such high velocity of flow, the distance between the resin granule is broadened. The resin is hypervelocity expanded. As a result, the resin mixed in the hole is easily cleaned up. 6. Sedimentary delamination. As the resin separation tank has a big top and small bottom structure, the resin is quickly expanding on the top. When it comes to the bottom, the velocity of flow is slower, and the resin is partly separated. By the use of the control valve in front of the backwash valve, the velocity of flow is slowed down gradually. Due to gravitational separation, the cation resin and the ion resin becomes completely stratified. Therefore, the most important peculiarity of the high tower separation is the special structure design of the backwash separation tank. As a result, the efficiency of resin separation is predictably high. 7. Transport the ion resin to the ion resin regeneration tank. After the backwash, the ion resin is pumped into the ion resin regeneration tank primarily. The cation resin is pumped to the cation resin regeneration tank afterward. Then the ion resin and the cation resin is regenerated in the tank respectively, while the mixed resin remains in the separation tank. 8. The resin separation end. As the resin pumping nozzle is settled and the cation resin is pumped from the bottom of the equipment, the height of the mixed resin should be added to 1 meter, and the position change of the interface should be under control to prevent the concave from forming at the ion and cation resin interface. By the use of fuzzy method, the fault of the resin caused by volume change could be prevented. 9. Transport resin from the separation tank to the cation resin regeneration tank. We use a photoelectronic detection method to determine the interface of the high tower separation resin. The detector is installed in a moderate position. By the use of chromatic aberration method, we can determine the end of cation resin transportation. 10. Use backwash method to clean the cation resin and ion resin regeneration tank simultaneously. 11. Pump the alkali solution into the ion resin regeneration tank and pump the acid solution into the cation resin regeneration tank respectively. To increase the efficiency of regeneration, in the process of regenerating, periodically turn on and shut down the resin recharging valve, open 3 seconds every 5 minutes. By drawing a stream of water to backwash the regeneration tank, the resin stores up at the bottom of the disc-changing plumb has a chance to get in touch with the regeneration solution so that the efficiency of regeneration increases. 12. Transport the ion resin from the ion resin regeneration tank to the cation regeneration tank. 13. Blend the ion risen and the cation risen with air in the cation risen regeneration tank after regenerating. 14. Blend the ion risen with the cation risen by use of conventional flushing. The regenerated risen should be put in the cation risen regeneration tank for future use. Translations.